This is the fifth and final meeting of the Senate Standing Committee on Commerce, Economic Development, and Small Business. Today is June 7th, 2018, and there are 15 bills on the agenda. With us today are our new ranking members of the committee, Senator Helms, Senator Buck, Senator Roebuck, Senator Prasad, Senator Felder with us, Senator Felder, and Senator Bailey. Okay, the first bill on the agenda is all these bills will be referred to rules. S-5063, Senator Felder.
An action on the public security for relation to technology code T-I-M-I-3 of the research grant program that defines the finance law's relation to creation of T-I-M-I-3 and resistance for research on education policy.
Questions or comments? Motion. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Motion passes. Next bill is S-5150A by Senator Murphy.
An act on the alcohol beverage control law in relation to labor.
Questions, comments? Motion. All in favor say aye.
Well, I'm sorry. I'm a government on this one. I represent Park Rochester County, so I think the reduction in East Rochester County, but as far as the members in the city, I'm not sure what the differentiation between New York City and the rest of the state, so that's what I believe. That's what I think.
The next bill is S-5720 by Senator Jacobs.
An action by the State Administrative Procedure Act in relation to supervision of regulatory innovation to small businesses. The establishment of small business regulatory actions by 30 agencies.
Questions, comments? Motion. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? The bill passes. S-5792 also by Senator Jacobs.
An act of the State Administrative Procedure Act.
Questions, comments? Motion. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? The bill passes. Bill by Senator Ratzenhofer, S-5878.
An act of the level of beverage control law in relation to temporary permits for such various companies and jobs to do not
comment. Comments? Motion. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? The bill passes. S-8549 by Senator Boyle.
An act on the economic development law in relation to New York State biomedical and biotechnological translational research and entrepreneurship
And we've been joined by Senator Sanders. Thank you, Senator Rodriguez. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? The bill passes. S-8551. Also by you.
An act of the Tech-Pack law in relation to creating a micro-business operational services program.
Questions, comments?
Is that similar to the bill? This is similar to work cooperative law that I had that we passed last year. It's a similar work law related to micro-business businesses to make sure that we support small business companies. So I will respond.
Thank you. Thank you very much for our time as well. Thank you for the issue on this. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? The bill passes. And our final vote for the year, S-8652 by Senator Thompson.
An act for an alcohol beverage control law in relation to temporary permits for such businesses.
Questions, comments? Motion. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Bill passes. Thank you so much. Good year, everybody. We'll see you over the next year.